Listen to each musical example. You will hear a series of four pitches. Look at the notation and choose the letter next to the pattern that matches what you heard. Question number 5. Listen again.